Welcome back to Starve episode 119. 119. how's the red doing? Oh, wow, there is no red. Oof. Fuck. All reds being used for science. I kind of wanted to make some more of those. But it doesn't look like it's happening. What if I did this? This would help, right? Right? Right! That's a speed one. Yeah. It should increase the production there. Oh, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch! Okay, we need to get you down there. Spider point. There we go. That's much easier. So we just go straight to Spider Point, down to there, and then to there, to there. And for that boy, we can give it some good old the fancy boy. There you go. And we can give him some more turrets. Does that work? Please tell me that works. It do! Okay. I feel a little better about that. It's just middleized. Interesting. Whatever. This little minor fix there. Iron's in full blast. Nice. Steel's in full blast. Nice. And we're filling up. Only 50 bots for that. You're just gonna have to deal with it, my dude. What's wrong with you? You don't have any undergrounds? What? How is that fucking possible? Spider point. Up. Ugh. That's horrible. Can you, like, just, try that? I would like that. Iron's pretty rough looking. Pretty rough looking, if I do say so myself. Thinking emoji. That did work. We can't just do that. is in there. 13, so we need more. Okay. Here yet? What do you need? Man, we don't have any. Oh my god. It doesn't work. We're gonna have to space them. They're gonna have to travel in a pack, and we have to redo it because it doesn't work with. Oh my god. Disgusting! We're gonna have to redesign how it's cargo held. It is annoying, but let's go grab some yoinkers. Where you at? Okay, there you are. Increase productivity! Let's go! The bonus productivity. Also, let's tear down that. Actually, let's go down there first for that, so we can do that manually. And we'll make another 2x4 future proofing. I know we don't need power at all right now, but we are going to go do that right now. Maybe add some concrete along the way as well. Oh, we're already here. How nice. Cool, it's full. Okay, let us begin. Okay, we definitely want some backup power lines to go. Okay. The whole factory is powered on one little fucking tiny thing. Delicious. Okay. How about you don't do that? Okay. How many bots are active? Not all of them. What? Only 1,000. That's not that long of a distance either. It's gonna be nestled up right next to it is what it's gonna be. that. Nope, 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 nope. Go. Nice. Gotta start making fucking pumps. Delete that. Delete that. Delete that. Let's get the RoboPorts in here. That is, so we're gonna redo it. I never liked you, so shut the fuck up. Do we have any landfill? No, of course we don't. So we can say land there, there. Okay, that works. That is much fucking nicer. Shut the fuck up. Logistics request all the nuclear fuel forever. 5,000. Logistics request all the nuclear fuel forever. 5,000. Thank you. Delete. What are we missing? Tanks? Sure. The fuck do you mean? We're missing stuff. Oh my god, dude. Dude! Nice. Train brake speed would be nice. Sure, we can't get that because we need white science. It basically, a cum in a bottle, essentially. Who would have known that that is the key to everything? You can get that out of the way. They still go that way, motherfuckers. Nice. Okay. Let us go up north and make the shit. My train superhighway works pretty darn well. There we go. Okay. We'll need to fix that. Oh, I don't want to. I don't want to. Okay. Don't even need fucking pipes. Thousand, please. Fourteen. 15. That we need 5R1. 2. Okay. Need two of those, apparently. Two of those. 50 of those. More gears. $1,000, please. Thank you very much. I'm gonna go back down to 400. Four hundred. 30. How many do we need? 50? 40. 40. 45. 50. 52. Okay, can place that and go boop. Nice. And then that's it. So we can go. Let's go. Okay, let us do this, with some of this, some of that. Each one needs 3. So we're gonna do 2 more. We can landfill that. Nice. Okay. That pump should be on. Nice. That pump should be on. Slowly, but it's on. Okay. And the reactors are starting up, right? Yep, okay. Okay. Another thing of walls, or landfill there, rather. Okay. 1, 2. Nice. Okay. Nice. Low temperature. It's working now. Nice. Cool, it's working. It's working. Beautiful. We got two of those setups now. Aren't you turning on? No input fluid. Whoopsie. Whoops. Think it's all being consumed. Whoops. Fuck, dude. We don't have any landfill. That's why I always keep a fucking stack of 100 on me, man. Fuck, dude. Let's go back down. There you go, buddy. See? It's all good. There you go. So angry. Well, hopefully that doesn't ruin my ticks per second so much, because that's a lot of computing power that shit has taken up. Hopefully it's dumbed down due to many use of pumps and only a single line like that. So hopefully that is reduced CPU usage. Okay, you are annoying. Delete. Delete. You shall perish. Die, cheater. Some more concrete would be useful. I'm not necessarily sure where. There, perhaps. Maybe a bit to the north of our factory. What if concrete affects spiders' movement? That'd be kind of terrifying if it did. But hey, we're just going. God damn. 5,000 construction bots are busy. Okay. How are those modules looking? 39. It's not quite enough. Maybe we'll do that. Gosh, 5,000. Okay, well, like you're busy. Okay. 8,000. There you go. You're doing a good job, buddy. You're doing a good job. Good job down there, buddy. We're gonna end this episode here, guys. It was mainly a maintenance episode, and next episode, we're gonna make some better Spidertrons so we can go fix that. Okay, guys, see you next one. Bye.